fable that was told to him. He hardly understood. He reported it to his superiors like he knew he should. What happened after that, he really never knew. You don't tell your superiors what to do. Years later it all came back, and he was given the blame for not doing something more than he was put to shame. Instead of going out with honor that his good name had earned, for years of service and giving, his image they tried to burn. How could he be wrong when he tried to do what was right? God judged him with mercy. Now he lives in God's delight. All right. The records may state that cancer tore his body apart, but through it all he remains stalwart. Did he die of a broken heart? For years he created, not just with winning teams, but the young men who graduated. Yeah, he was the people's coach, and the people will not stand the slandering of one of the best coaches in the land. Coaches in the land.